Yeah. You want. You're gonna want three cameras on it? Now, can you all get that from there?
Bill McIntyre, before you snap that.
Yes, Bill.
Is the air conditioning on in that room right now?
Ah, very interesting.
Yes.
I can still hear noise.
Yes.
Yeah, there's a hum.
It's on, definitely.
Does anybody have any idea who's gonna be responsible or where it's turned off?
We can probably let it go now. I just wanna know where it sounds like with it off.
Alright, I wanna.
Oh, Don!
Don.
Sorry to stop it, fellas.
Well, hey, didn't stop anything.
During the filming, could you please not squeak the balloons and not bounce them up in the air? It's very important that you don't do this.
As long as that guitar doesn't bother you.
Yes, when the snakes come, you can do it.
When they go, don't get that.
Okay, 30 seconds standby. 30 seconds. Is who following the script? You mean the actress? Is it the first time theater? Yes. Okay. Well, more or less, yeah. Phil's lying down asleep right now. And now KBFK presents Fire Lane or Spaceway. Okay. Alright, here we go. Air conditioning theoretically is off, right? I'll give you scene one.
Oh, you guys are so crazy!
I think that's as funny today as the first Welsh boss in the Silver Age. That's right, I'm Dexter Fong. Nothing will make me forget the thrill we had to make you president. Yes, my late partner Hideo Wallbanger and I, we're the men of modern comedy.
And today, when the satellite net is crammed with the stupid gribble of the hot humorous 100s, where can a gone cat like yourself
get the laughs that we love just for you? What thrilling moments.
They're all yours now on a double fun, double deal. Dope humor at the 70s. All humor one on the new world.
Who can forget such modern comedians? Yeah.
Now, burglars.
In five acts, three of them were natural.
Loser. That duck was never meant to be a sailor.
Ah, but now he sails. Aha. Come back, below, obedious happenstance. Oh, hello, happenstance now. Hello, happenstance.
Hallo, what caps above?
Ah, get our sweet lord, young Edmund, beside himself with spleen. You spoiled his holy victory over the homeless Parmesans by thy green retreat.
Full 20 times I've heard him pick that fight and win.
My dog in storm and drain.
I hear him rant. I fear our host, the giant. Chinese Captain Jing cannot understand a word he says.
Luckier than we. I would this mission done, and we were docked on Fremlin's wealthy banks, and I at home in bed.
You'll sleep in bed when Edmund Edmund, our explosive charge, is safe delivered to the bishop's churchy seat.
When double Edmund rests in cattle phlegm, there'll no one sleep.
Storm home!
The tempest breaks across the lee!
Look you at the darkening of the light!
The moon seems drowned in rain!
All hands on the deck!
Head down the ropes!
Pull, boys, pull! We'll not be Neptune's guests tonight!
Decrease the sail! No starts in your sheets! And roll out the barrel!
Those are my barrels! My servants are in those barrels!
Henry! Oh no!
Snatch!
What's happened to our righteous speed? Hath courage run aground? Must warlike virtue quail before the growing gale? Whose order leaves us beached like mermaids?
My noble friend, I fear a storm is blowing up our aft.
Oh! Oh, fortunate happenstance! Oh, fortunate happenstance! This wind can blow us not but good. Hold not the mast. Captain, put on more sail. He's mad. Oh, storm and rain, save a barrel for me.
Much ado about nothing. Happen every hour, 12th night. Go away.
Go away. Where do we go but home to phlegm? Mine uncle bishop prays and pays for my return. Sit out this storm.
Nay.
A great white sail is what we need to clear the next for what's in store to be our lot.
As you like it. Anything you want to, or what you will.
Now, crack cracked cheeks and break wind break. We'll die at sea or live on land for history's sake.
Confusing. Now you ain't seeing nothing yet, and you may not, unless you stick around for the rest of this afternoon's Rocky Rocamoto Million Dollar Monster Classic. It's called Anything You Want To by Shakespeare, and it's here on TV Monster Island Channel 3. So watch this commercial message and then come back later, because you can risk everything if we call you on our great game, Look At It, Who Are You? So watch carefully.
Hello, friends. I'm Gary Firesign for Mr. Yamamoto of Hollywood.
And for a working man like myself, the price is right.
Yes, I'm trying to see what's going on. My name is
Wilson.
Or mine.
You see, I don't think you can run a business like ours without satisfaction to the customer.
It flops on its side like a crippled minnow.
People say to me, Eddie, the sincerest form of flattery, I guess you call it, is imitation.
Too bad, Steve, but that's our
little the dog isn't for sale. Not since Ralph was arrested have I been able to offer you a demon at this sensational price. The president said
that these demons and dollars can't afford not to.
And you don't have to dress up at Mr. Edge for Threads. There's no suit over $30.
Now that a major clothing manufacturer has closed its doors on
a substance known as adenosine phosphate, crucial to hair growth.
And no display in their warehouse behind the store.
And I wouldn't let my wife drive in that
sitting down on the dog now because I wouldn't want to spoil their movie. Some call it a commercial, but I like to call it thanks for the interruption and whatever.
Ever kids, dog,
he's not for sale. That's just our joke.
I'd like to show you some pictures of men and women like ourselves in this area. Men and women various poses, sitting.
On the cars late at night when even Fletcher is gone. Yes, Fletcher must sleep sometimes.
I couldn't stand on my head to give you a better deal, so I think I'll just sit down here to rest my back. There are so many of these
demons here now for me to be entirely.
Puppy. Well, I like to call him your friend and mine, my dog Storm, and he's
not for sale.
Everything else,
leave.
There are more demons on the left than a week ago. They're piling up. We can't
get
do
rid of them in there. No one to talk to.
Not even this little fella here. I like to call him your friend and my friend, my dog Storm. They're second. He's not for sale.
Like people in this area, men and women
who thrump and run when the president says, sell those demons.
Well, I'll just sit down here and wait for them to come and get me. And this fellow here, who I like to call Stuffed. He's not.
For sale.
For sale.
Millions are just like him.
Men and women.
Like yourselves.
Well, making a fortune. Selling stuffed dogs. As the streets become
and no fit place for this little fella here.
I'd like to call him Storm
Drong.
But they won't let me.
Now, thanks for the interruption.
And back to your game. Whoa, Nelly, whoa, Nelly.
Ghost, odds, balls! Evacuate into the morning mist, oh dreadful ride! Come not closer, oh spirit cold, but I'll spread your seats with me, Lancelot Bold!
Put up your pie, feet, did I, and relaunch your battle might!
Me bottle, mate, you mean? Your gestures put me pants afloat. It's only right. It's only right for you to fill me up again.
You quite and clank and drip with terror. A sorry mess. If fabled King Bernardo really walk, you turn to jelly.
If I be jelly, where be me breakfast toast?
Here's toast enough for both of us. Come fill ya.
I will meet the dawn with elbows up.
Ben, boys, Ben. Whoa. Whoa. Who goes there?
A real ghost. Up upon the battlement!
It seems to float with no more substance than my steamy breath!
List! Chopin! Mozart! It speaks!
While sleep sits moistly upon my face these clammy nights, long oft I walked upon these hoary, withering heights in aimless, mindless searching for a man with blunted aim and mauled tide.
Oh, but tights, that's good.
Aye. Botley tights, he means, with spots.
Spotted pants. But there's one man that fits in that conscription.
Aye, but one butt in spotted pants.
Edmund.
Edmund?
Edmund?
Not Edmund, Edmund, but rightful Edmund. Happy Edmund. Princely Edmund.
He means drunken Edmund. I know the nook in which he sleeps the night away. I'll get him flat.
I grow cold. Night slips away.
As does thy beard, uncovering blue and ghostly flesh.
Ghostly flesh, rather? Nay, 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 touch me not.
What is it? Show it to me, man. Hey, sir, it stands on King Bernardo's crumbling tower, my lord.
You coward! Hand me my sword flask, Valak.
What use this steel against a ghost?
A ghost? We thought you spoke of goats upon the battlement.
Nay! Ghost, me lord!
Well, be he goat or ghost or ghost of god or both, I have spirits need to goad my spirits on!
Take speed, my lord!
The spook would speak with him. See where he staggers onto the tower's top.
He's
flushed me out. As it was writ in antique script, this doth pretend deep treachery and muddy secrets to be told.
Edmund!
He beckons!
And stamps his knotted feet upon a slippery stone!
Stamp not, impatient spirits, for I'll not cancel thee!
Take care, master, that he lead thee not to hell!
Hell? Hell? What's hell? They tore it down! What's hell to me or me to hell? What then? As a tot! Was told me not to cross the moat, but then the monkey did bespeak me cast the moat from mine own eyes. So thus I crossed my eyes and double-crossed the monk who went into the moat. Then soon they bade me warning I play not by myself. 'twill make me blind. But I was deaf, and so I jumped through the burning bush, and lo, although consumed, I rose again to bite another apple on yet another eve. I spit out half a snake, afraid of hell. I've left my senses many times and dreamed I fought great monsters, pink behemoth, rats upon my bed. Who cares? Are we not men? If we fall, can we not rise again? Hot-headed, lashed with blood, we'll get it, take it down, we'll stand it up, we'll get it any way we can. Saint Mickey, save me!
Shut up, Pedro!
You see, he knows me. I go for Grid, for Goofy, and Saint Walt. Have at you!
Aye! Brave fool!
Barefoot, a brave fool, brave fool. Say you, after all, he is a prince, the minstrels sing.
Among men, yes. Among fools, he is a...
Nod out of the town, discriminated earth persons have to fall out behind a wall of masks at Mere Noches on the Chester.
Wow! Every night you can push it along to the phenomenal emissions of Los Chicanos from an outer space.
Plus fabulous this week only, red beans and red.
Okay, Jose, order up our special sandwich, eh? A Sleepy Joe. Once enough, because they're half dog food, half downers.
That's right. Bad food and bad people go together at La Comacha.
I've got a little bomba, baby. I'm a palombra, but it's a good thing because I'm a lizard and we're talking. Talking about Mayo Noches, bomba shelters, and toy coat, Tri-City, my mom's style. And now, because they love you. Underdog Star Skyway, just off of Sector D for Taurus. Tell me, baby, I'm the lizard. I'm looking for you, darling. It hurts. You know, for a break job that's a truly not insane, why don't you visit my man Clarence Despair's house of bad brains? But I tell you, this week only, Clarence is gonna root out your rodent, ream out your retros. So say, ma'am, you got a rocket, you can't dock it. And a man wants to lock it, they kindly all pocket. You don't have to hog it, Jim. Flock it! 49.50 flock, job, class, just there, man of space, garage, don't chuck it, just plunk it down, right? Everything is truly not insane! Whoa!
Got a little cat away. This is Walter, this is Walter. I might just have heard you or your phantom transmission.
Yes, darling, I'm in pain. That's right, darling. Cripples on the radio. That's right, I'm gonna eat right through this microphone until I find you. Oh. Walter! Where am I, Walter? Can you find me? Come on, Springhead! Where am I?
This is Walter. Well, I listening was not before, but I am hoping to trace your shadow now. Frequency registered,